Hey guys, what's up? In this video, I want to show you how to upgrade or install the Android 5.0.1, the latest version of the Android software on the Nexus 5 or any other Nexus device. This will work for any other Nexus device, for example, Nexus 4, Nexus 10, Nexus 9, so even new devices. So now, basically, first I want to show you that I am running the 5.0.1. About device, and this is the Android version 5.0.1, and you can see that. So this is the latest version. So to install this, first I highly recommend you to install this software here if you own multiple Nexus devices. I have Nexus 5, I have Nexus 9, so this is the best software for my Nexus devices. So this is the Nexus Root Toolkit. So of course, when you install the software, this is version 1.9.9, the latest version. So download this software from the link in the description. When you install it, just open it up, and you can see that we have some different stuff. First, it will ask you which device you have. You can change it. You can see my Nexus 5 running Android 5.0.1, so I can change it to any other device. For example, I can change into even Galaxy Nexus, Nexus X, Nexus 4, Nexus 7, and you can see Nexus 9, HTC Wi-Fi tablet, the Nexus 6, and the Nexus player. You know, every single Nexus device has been listed. So just select and then select your software. You know, if you select Nexus 5, you can select any other software. If you're using 4.4.4, you can select this. But of course, most of you are already using 5.0. Now, just connect your Nexus 5 to your laptop, open the software, and then click here, flash stock plus unroot. Now when you click here, and first it will ask you that it will going to wipe everything up, and you need to be unlocked in order to run this script. Of course, you have to be unlocked. That bootloader should be unlocked for this procedure to work. Now if your bootloader is unlocked, just click OK, and it will automatically gonna download the latest factory images for your respective device. It's the Nexus 5. You can see it automatically going to install the 5.0.1. It will download it, and then it will automatically going to flash the 5.0.1 on my Nexus 5. Of course, and I don't have to do anything like sending my device to bootloader mode. The software will automatically going to do that. So you can use this software to upgrade your device to the 5.0.1. Then also, you can also, before doing that, make sure you make a backup. You can make a backup of your SMS, your call logs, and the most important thing, your data/media, which include some apps and data files, some other things like photos and music. So you can make a backup. So if you don't want to use this software here, then the other thing is that you can download this factory image, LRX22C 5.0.1 factory image, on your laptop for your Nexus device. Then you can hold down the shift button and then click the right key here, and you will see the open command window here thing. Then you click here, and you can see your device, it will be inside of this folder. Now all you need to do is turn your device into the bootloader mode, connect it via USB, and then type flash dash all dot bat. Now this is a command that you need to give, and your device will going to have a new fresh install 5.0.1. And you can use this method if you don't want to use the toolkit, but I recommend you to use the toolkit, which is more easy and more convenient for a lot of users out there. So this is just a method of how to upgrade or install 5.0.1 manually on your Google Nexus 5. And of course, if you haven't rooted your device on the 5.0, you can check out my channel. I have a tutorial for how to root it on 5.0. And of course, if you are rooted on 5.0, you will not going to receive the OTA. Or, of course, I checked the OTA. I didn't receive that. Maybe I should wait. But But I install it anyways. You can install it manually at any time. You don't have to wait for Google to, you know, send the update for you. So you can see it is working very smooth. Of course, I've done a review. You can check my channel out about the 5.1.1 and it's changing and all kind of stuff. So be sure to subscribe, like this video, and I will see you next one.